tehtäväksi.
Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
For Farbanti.
The operation to capture Eruja's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erujan forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital, while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Eruja hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Eruja into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erujan military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Eruja will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
tonne.
Strider squadron, proceed to runway.
F3 mitä?
Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, come back in one piece.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They can use some air support. Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Our air support has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Strider 1, what's your chance? Nah, it's real funny.
The enemy's striking back with everything they've got.
Say goodbye.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Ilmatorjuntaohjuspatteri.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Vähän hajalla. Silmäturintaohjuksia ottaa. Tai ilmataisteluohjuksia siis tarvitaan.
We need to reform our wrecks!
If you want to go back to resupply.
This is the Stork. There are small boats hiding in the ruins.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
This is the Stork. There are small boats hiding in the ruins. Take them out before they can approach the fleet.
onks toi tulvinut toi meri tosiaan ja peittänyt osan tosta suurkaupungista?
We've spotted enemy backup. Check your radars. Copy. Trigger. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble. You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down and move on to the next.
Destroyed.
seconds remaining. Strata 1, target acquired. Strata 1, Fox 3. Strata 1, Fox 2.
The enemy's got a lock.
On my target's back. Time to punch through.
I'm fighting. Breaking away.
Locked on.
All aircraft, listen carefully. This is Longcaster. We have the upper hand. The enemy headquarters is almost ours. Operation to eliminate all enemy satellites also underway. All going according to plan. The end of the war is in sight. Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us!
You're right. New bogeys. No, five SU-30s inbound.
Enemy moving to Mr. Rex.
Yeah, that's the back.
missile away. Target acquired.
You're quite the entertainer, but the show's over with this next shot. You're a bad pilot.
Reisman, missile closing!
I'll keep him on me. Just a bit longer.
Shit. Cyclops 1 is down.
Checked already, Reisman.
I'm sorry, Count. This plane exploded.
Reisman, stay strong. We're not done here.
Cyclops 2, you've got the lead.
Reisman!
Shit! Negative, Cyclops 2, you're the lead.
I can't do it. Trigger should take command.
The duty is yours.
It's impossible. Damn it! Cyclops 4, form an element. We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
We'll go count.
Taking fire. Now I see why he's the king of the skies. Trigger's our only hope.
Starter 1, target acquired.
Box 2.
Fox 3.
These guys are way out of my league. I can't even get close to them.
Missile hit!
Damn!
Now go finish the job.
Get Mr. X, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger. You can do it. In fact, you're the only one who can.
My radar suddenly turned off.
What is it? Respond!
My data won't update.
My HUD is
glitching
out.
What was that?
I've lost radar contact. What's up?
Towards the sun!
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS.
Uh-huh.
Brabante's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
Caution. Pull up.
So Wiseman died for nothing.
Caution.